Hi everyone, Roger here from whatsondisneyplus.com with a quick update for you guys about Phase 5 of the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Before we go any further, make sure you do hit that subscribe button to keep up with the latest Disney Plus news. At the special Marvel Studios panel at Hall H at the San Diego Comic-Con this past weekend, Marvel Studios revealed the lineup for Phase 4, which includes a number of different movies and Disney Plus shows, including The Eternals, Doctor Strange, we've also got Loki, Hawkeye, and a number of other projects. But that wasn't enough. Just shortly before the panel ended, it was revealed that there were a number of other projects coming up in the future, including the Fantastic Four, Mutants, which is kind of interchangeable with the X-Men. It also confirmed that it's going to have Black Panther 2, Captain Marvel 2, and also Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3. It was also confirmed after the event that Blade is going to be part of the fifth phase, though they just announced it at the event. Couple of quick things there to note. First off, we obviously don't know how many mutant movies there are going to be. If it's going to be like Deadpool or if there's going to be X-Men and some other bits and pieces, we don't yet know. We also don't know how long Phase 5 is going to be. We do know that Phase 4 is going to be running for the next couple of years. And it's definitely interesting to see the fact that they name-dropped Fantastic Four and also Mutants. It's also nice to see that we're going to be getting Captain Marvel 2. There's also an interesting story about why we're going to be getting Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3 in the fifth phase, and that is because of all the issues that happened with the director from the past two movies. Obviously, he got released by Disney after some inappropriate tweets. He then got rehired back, but unfortunately, in the middle of that, he signed a contract to do a new Suicide Squad movie for Warner Brothers, so that has to be done first, which is why we're going to be getting Thor, Love and Thunder first before Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3. Because obviously at the end of Endgame, we got to see Thor in the Milano with the rest of the Guardians of the Galaxy. Doesn't necessarily mean we're not going to be getting some cameos and stuff of maybe the Mutants or the Fantastic Four in the meantime. But for the time being, this Phase 4 is all about new beginnings and kind of setting it off in a different way after the events of Endgame. Are you excited to see what Marvel does with the Fantastic Four and X-Men characters? I'd love to know your thoughts in the comments below. Go check us out over at whatsondisneyplus.com. Like, follow, and subscribe. And I shall see you guys in another video. Laters.